This is the process for converting a Polycom Trio 8800 from SIP operation to Skype for Business. The first step is to find the phone's IP address. This can be done on the phone's screen by selecting Settings, then Status, then Network, then TCP/IP parameters. Enter the address into a web browser to access the phone configuration page. The default password for a Polycom phone is 456. Next step is to upgrade the software to the latest version by selecting Utilities, then Software Upgrade. If the phone has access to the internet, you can leave the server type as Polycom Hosted Server and click the button Check for Updates. In the drop-down box, there will be a list of all the different software versions you can install. Select the latest version and click the Install button. The phone will download and install the software, then reboot. Once that process is done, you can go back to the phone configuration. From there, click Simple Setup, then Base Profile. In the drop-down box, select the option Skype for Business. Click the Save button down at the bottom of the screen. The phone will reboot. When it starts back up again, it will be configured with Skype for Business.